Okay, well, I mean, well, the first thing, I just explained to you that I have been to Colombia more than 100 times. More than 100 times. I've been to Cali. Cali itself, I've been more than 75 times.
Wow, that is a lot.
I have
Él ha estado en Colombia más de 100 veces y por lo menos unas 75 veces en Colombia.
in Cali, yeah. And I've been to all of the cities. Like I've been to Popayán, I've been to Palmira, I've been to Armenia, Pereira. I've been all over the area where you live. So I know very well this area.
Okay, yeah, that is very nice. Cities and places and a lot of what to do there.
Yes, and Cali calor all the time
Yeah,
when I come there.
yeah. Yes, a lot of hotness days here.
So first, felicitaciones. Buen trabajo, Cela. Excelente trabajo. Felicitaciones.
Thank you so much for everything.
I was just with my team from Colombia. I have two really special people. At some point, I'm going to have you meet them. They are Team Elite 4-star platinum leaders of Cali. They are fantastic people. The one just became millionaire last month. Millionaire, but millionaire, not Colombian pesos, okay? US dollars, okay? So you can translate that to your wife.
Okay, él dice que nosotros, que acá en Cali somos, digamos, él nos quiere contactar con las personas que son como los que él ha liderado acá y que nosotros tenemos que contactar con ellos para seguir creciendo y él hacer el equipo acá, que pues es lo que él quiere hacer.
And they're very young. They're like maybe they're your age or a little younger. So they are now investing and making apartments and things in Cali with their new skin income. Okay.
But then Colin talked with Van and Van do us a good interview and everything. So we are here now.
And tell me about Colin. Tell me about Colin. Colin is from where? He's a
Colin
van.
is
Yeah.
Van's friend. And he's living in Vancouver, and we meet him more or less 10 years ago in a vacation that he had in Colombia.
Oh, really?
So after that, we've been a good friends, and he's a grandfather of my daughter. So he's been super good with us all the time. That is all the rest, he's super good person, and he helped us to do our goals and everything.
That's
And
fantastic.
Bunny know him long time ago, so
Yeah,
he know him too.
that's fantastic. So I just want to give you a little bit of advices for first of all for the rest of this month.
Nos quiere dar como un empujón para el final de este mes.
So the key to make money with Nu Skin is to become brand representative, but the second key is you must maximize.
Que la forma de hacer plata en Nu Skin es ser representante de marca, lo que vamos a hacer nosotros el próximo mes, que esa es la primera. Después de esa es maximizar, o sea, tener gente debajo de nosotros.
So the how to maximize, I want to just share what is the point of maximize. So maximize is at 3,000 point, 3,000. You want to touch
Yes.
for that?
Que maximizar significa 3.000 puntos.
Yeah.
3.000 puntos. Sí. Para maximizar, ellos lo dividen en puntos. Entonces, en 3.000 puntos. Ya me va a explicar cómo.
And this is important because when you get paid in Nu Skin, the more volume you make, the more you get paid. Not just more money equal, like equal amount, but the more you make, it doubles and triples every time you make another 1,000 points. It increased by 5% or 10% every time. So it's very important that you maximize the threshold of 3,000 points and then try to even create a little more every time before the end of the month.
Okay. Vea, la forma de maximizar eso se trata es como lo que ya sabemos, de que tenemos que entre más gente se apile debajo de nosotros, más van a ser las ganancias de los porcentajes. Entre más gente tengamos, digamos, pasa del 5% al 10%, al 15% y sucesivamente, y de esa manera nos va a llegar más plata mensualmente. Todo siempre tiene que ser entre el primero de cada mes y el último día de cada mes. Todo lo que entre esas fechas es lo que pues hace el cierre del mes.
And so I give you an example. If you do just 2,000 points, 2,000, you will make about $115 in the bonus, just the bonus. You will make retail profit also, but in just the bono, you will make just like $115. But if you make another 1,000 points to 3,000, you'll get paid over $450. So it's like almost three times pay, but only 1,000 more points. So it's very important that you you get to 3,000. And then every 1,000 after that, you'll make like 25 to 30%. So it's really important that you always hit the threshold of 3,000 points. And I think maybe you are at 2,000 points because he said you made minimum. So I think that's 2,000. So yeah, is that correct, Tony?
Yes. Lo que él dice es que nosotros, o sea, no se basaría en cuánto va a vender, en cuántos dólares, no, sino que como todo en la cosa se trata de este punto. 2,000 puntos, 1,000 puntos, 5,000 puntos. Entonces la idea es, obviamente, los puntos salen desde las ventas. Entonces la idea es hacer hartas ventas y acumular puntos. Que cada 1,000 puntos vienen siendo como $100 y algo. Entonces, 2,000 puntos son $100. Entonces, más sucesivamente vaya creciendo, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 8,000 puntos. Pero
en ventas.
En puntos. Y lógicamente, pues las ventas. Los puntos salen de las ventas. Entonces, entre más ventas haga, más puntos va a acumular. Y entre más puntos, pues más porcentaje le va a llegar a usted. Entre más gente haya debajo comprándolo, usted va a llegar hasta 15, 20, 30%. Y es donde ya vas a ver buen jugo. Pero eso no es de un año, ni de, sino a largo plazo. Pero pues por ahora, como dices, es como todo. Es sembrar el semillero para ver el fruto y los productos a largo plazo.
So, once you start to maximize, every month it becomes easier and easier to maximize because we will have a few orders that become subscription. So at the beginning, when you first start, like right now, you have to work really hard to become maximized. I mean, like it takes a lot of effort, but later some of the orders become automatical and then you start making easier and easier to make 3,000 points and you start the month with 3,000 points. That's when you become solid in our business. When every month you start with 3,000 points, this is one of your objectives, your first main objective with your business.
Bueno, que ya, ¿no? En lo que vamos a empezar es, o sea, aparte de que ya pasemos eso, ¿no? Volvamos representantes de marca. Lo más difícil es empezar a lo que es la maximización, porque ahí es donde vamos a empezar a acumular la gente que nos va a empezar a sostener de ahí en adelante. Cuando usted ya tenga ese sostenimiento de personas de 3,000, 4,000, 5,000 puntos cada mes, que significaría al menos unos 1,500,000, 2,000,000 de pesos colombianos de ganancias, ya de ahí empieza uno ya volverse sólido en ese sistema. Eso es lo más importante de empezar a buscar la gente.
Mm-hmm. So, Tony, when did they become brand representative? What week did
they? They become last month. Last month in July.
In July. Okay.
July. It was about the 16th or the 20th. No, last month.
Okay. Super. Yeah. So this month they have the all of the volume for the month, right? So that's what we're going to work with. Okay. Yes. Super. So So the second thing that you want to do is have at least two new distributors that want to do the business.
Más principal es, lo más importante es tratar de buscar dos personas que quieran entrar en el negocio. Eso es prácticamente la base de ahora en adelante. Encontrar dos personas que quieran hacer esto como negocio. No como compra de productos y eso, no. Sino tratar de buscarla donde sea, dos personas que quieran empezar negocio, como lo que estamos haciendo usted.
So, do you have those people already, or you have somebody in mind for those people?
We have option, but we just give Estelita just giving them a demos, but those people have money. They are a supermarket owners and everything, but we don't know what they think about, because they say we need to meet after and talk about it. But you know, they are very busy people, so we just have to wait when they have the time. Okay. And they probably will be one strong option. And we have another ones that they like to do the business here, business there, sell clothes, sell shoes, everything. So probably they know a lot of people that maybe they want to know, or they want to try the business. For now, that is all what we have. And demos, we've been doing demos to many Estelita's friends, gears and this, but we don't have nothing strong yet.
Okay. So, Estelita, when you do the demo, I want you to learn how to close the monthly product sales, the ADR, the product that is on subscription. So I want to teach you right now how to do that.
Okay, que le voy a explicar a usted cómo tratar de hacer los hacer las demostraciones correctamente y empezar a traer gente.
So the key is to explain to them that when they buy our product, that we want them to promise they're going to use at least 3 months.
Que cuando ellos compren los productos, cuando usted le vende un producto a una persona, que usted tiene que decirle a ellos que para ver resultados, lo mínimo que tienen que hacer es usarlo 3 meses. Que en 3 meses es donde van a ver un cambio en, pues, de la piel o de lo que sea. Antes, pues, puede ser que vea, puede ser que no, pero en 3 meses sí van a ver algo.
Even if you have to help them to use it, to have them come to you every week or whatever, but whatever way you can get them to at least promise 3 months of use, then you're going to make a special guarantee to them.
E incluso que si ellos le compran los productos y usted tiene que ir semanalmente como a colaborarles en la aplicación de los productos, lo haces, pero que siempre ellos le prometan a usted de que van a utilizarlo por lo menos unos 3 meses.
And what is the guarantee is that you promise them, you take some before pictures and you promise them that they will look younger in 3 months or they get everything free.
Bien, pues, cuando ellos utilicen esos productos, que usted debe decirles muy clara y directa que utilice esos productos por 3 meses juiciosamente y completamente siguiendo al pie de la letra cada uno de los horarios y todo eso, que si en 3 meses no se va a ver más joven o en 3 meses no hay resultados, se le va a devolver el dinero. Que eso es la garantía de Musca.
And so how you activate the guarantee is by putting them on subscription.
Que la manera para hacer efectiva la garantía es hacer una descripción del producto. Si no le gustó, ¿por qué no le gustó? Y si sí le gustó, ¿por qué le gustó?
And the subscription, you explain to them, they can change it anytime, they can stop it, they can even put it like every month, pause. So it's not like some subscription where you sign and then you cannot stop it or you cannot change it. You know, this is very easy. So you explain to them, it's not like one where you get locked to the subscription. It's very flexible. You can move it, change it, and you will help them with it every month.
Cuando ellos hacen esas recomendaciones o esas descripciones de que estuvo mal o estuvo bueno, que eso no se trata para calificar al cliente, sino para calificar al producto. Si le gustó al cliente, ¿por qué le gustó y qué fue lo que no lo hizo? ¿Por qué le gustó? Si no le gustó, ¿qué le hizo mal o le gustó o no le gustó? ¿Por qué no le gustó? ¿Qué le hubiera gustado que hubiera sido? Pero si todo está bien, bueno, ¿por qué le gustó? Y pues seguir pues en esa dinámica.
So, when you sign them, you get their normal product order, which is usually the pearls or the gels. So not the machine, but you would, you know, maybe sell the serum or the creams that go along with the machine.
Que principalmente en esos productos, o sea, la idea es que la máquina la utilicen con los productos, pero puede ser que en 2 o 3 meses. Aún utilizando eso, puede ser que no vea resultados porque no haya hecho el proceso correctamente. Entonces, la idea es que usted siempre les esté asesorando para que hagan el proceso correctamente. Aún si le compro, usted está la llamando, vea cómo va, cómo te la han estado haciendo, te la ha hecho bien, todo eso. Entonces, esa es la idea de cada uno de esos productos.
And then, you go and take some time and show them how to use all the products when they receive it. So, we call this a box opening ceremony. Did you miss that? So when they receive their product, you tell them to call you and you do a box opening ceremony. So you open the box with them and you teach them how to use every product.
Okay. Que cuando usted le venda los productos a ellos, cuando usted le venda cada uno de los productos, usted no le vayas a vender ni le vayas a entregar una caja abierta. Siempre que le vayas a vender, que tenga el plastiquito todo.
Okay, ya.
Exacto. Ellos mismos, como una loción, cuando viene con el cauchito de eso, con el plastiquito, ya usted qué tiene que hacer. Al frente de ellos, pum, destaparla, pum, la máquina, lo que sea, y empezarles a decir, bueno, ese producto es así, utilícelo así, de esta manera. Por dicho, darle toda la explicación, toda la introducción de cómo debe utilizar el producto y las cremas.
So once you get them started like this, you have to do follow-up calls with your client. And so I recommend that you have a story before you make the call with them. So for example, you sell them, let's say, Galvanic Spa. So you say, this product, very good. This is how you use it. And then when you follow up, you say, how are you doing? Are you able to use it? And they say, oh, I was able to do it one time. Oh, okay. You start to say, okay, let me tell you what's going to happen. If you use it just one time, it will work. But my friend looked 10 years younger. Look at the picture. He uses it every week 2 times. So you always want to have a story when you call the people back. And so you prepare yourself because sometimes people forget to use it. Or if you didn't open the box, sometimes the box is in their front door for like 3 weeks, you know, and they never use it at all. So they really get, they're not using all of the product.
Okay, que lo más principal es que usted siempre trate de, o tenemos que tener ejemplos, como con la computadora o en el teléfono, donde le muestra a la persona de que, mira, esta persona lleva tanto tiempo utilizando eso, se ve más joven, todo eso.
Como seguimiento.
Exactamente, o sea, digamos, usted cuando le vaya a vender el producto a una persona PIN, en un lugar donde mire nítidamente la cara bien clara, ¡pum!, le toma una foto antes de empezar todo. A los 2 meses, ¡pin!, otra foto. A los 5 meses, ¡pin!, pero que la persona obviamente esté utilizando los productos continuamente para ver el resultado. Porque lo contrario, no se va a ver nada.
You're a good translator, by the way. Thank you.
I'm trying.
You're doing fantastic. Okay, so you understand that you need to follow up. So normally we follow up with our client 1 week, and then we follow up before the end of the month, and then we follow up every month, like this.
Dice que la idea de una persona cuando usted le venta es tomarle la foto hoy, que, o sea, que continuamente siempre esté utilizando el producto. Tomándole la foto hoy, a la semana después de utilizarlo, a la cuarta de la hora, al final del mes, y de ahí en adelante, mensualmente, tomarle una foto para usted hacer como un álbum de todo lo que están haciendo. Y listo.
And then we also share that the subscription allow them to order some new products and they can get discounts with the new product.
Okay. Que la idea de todo eso es que ellos vean la garantía de los productos y que cada vez quieran comprarlos más y más y entrar al negocio o seguir utilizando los productos.
So we recommend them something new next month. Like, oh, you're using the machine, using the gel, that's good. Okay. Now you should use some tea green. So you can get the tea green normally $13. Now you can get it for $6, like half price. So they're like, oh, really? Okay, let me try. And you use the points.
Que la idea es esa, que ellos siempre compran y pues usted va a obtener todo el puntaje, todos los puntos de ellos, y así es que donde vamos a tener las ganancias.
So this is how my team get the customer to buy more and more product every month. They start to become bigger customer.
Esa es la manera como el equipo de él utiliza para vender y seguir haciendo que el equipo crezca.
So I want to ask Stella this: how many clients do you do treatment every day, like with the machine?
How many people?
Yeah, how many people she do treatment for them every day with the machines?
Okay, for now, we are using a strong the Lumi Spa. We've been doing more or less to 8 different persons.
Every day?
Oh, no, every day, no. Some days we don't have, because we really don't have many friends or something, but all okay. The friends we've been telling, but some ones don't care, some ones don't want, yeah. And another one wanna try, but another wanna try to see the to use for one time, but after they don't want anymore, yeah. Or something, you know, that is up and down.
Okay, so this is your goal, Stella, to do at the very minimum 3 treatments every day.
La idea es que al menos usted lograra hacer 3 masajes diarios.
3 every day. That's your goal. Every day do 3.
Buscar 3 personas diarias para hacerles eso.
Una pregunta. Dígale que cuando uno aplica las mascarillas con ese producto, ¿cuántos minutos se ve? Eso no me lo
han ¿Cuál? ¿Con el EPOC?
No. Con el que tiene la mano.
Pero ese es para la cara.
The mask.
She's asking that with the one machine you have in your hands, how long you have to use on the face?
When you do a treatment, usually 5 minutes and 5 minutes, so 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
So 5 minutes here, 5 minutes here, 5 minutes.
No. No, this one requires 2 health. Gel blanco and gel azul.
So 5 minutos con el gel blanco y 5 minutos con el gel azul.
5 minutos, sí. Todo cara.
si usted tiene por eso, tiene que mirar todo lo que tenga. Okay, that's perfect.
And we have instructions. This is one of the ones you can use in your spa. Very good for spa. Yeah,
es una de las, es una muy buena máquina para usar en los masajes. Tienes que usar todas las máquinas porque si
habla chica. Esa es para la cara.
O sea, como no tiene varios cabezales, una para la cara, para otra cosa, para eso, para no sé para qué tanto sirve. Entonces, utilice esa y utilice las otras.
I can send you a video of how to use that machine as well. So Frank, so when you want to invite the business people, you say to them, we have this company, $3 billion company that is opening all over Latin America.
Yes.
And you say to them that the one that is opening the market is you want to make a Zoom with your friend, your business friend, because they are looking for really good business people. And I think there's a good potential, good money and good potential.
Lo que él dice es que la manera más fácil de uno abordar la gente para que pues ingrese a trabajar en eso es llevar la publicidad del negocio, de que eso es una empresa de $3 billones, es inmensa, que lleva muchos años en esto, que en muchos países de Latinoamérica, Estados Unidos, Asia y Europa, siempre están trabajando. Están trabajando. Entonces, siempre abordarle lo importante que es la empresa, y pues con todas las fotos y todo lo de los videos y todo eso, y mostrarle a la gente que realmente vale la pena ingresar a este negocio.
And then you just tell them, I will make a Zoom with a very busy person, but he can explain what they're doing in Colombia.
La idea es que todos entendamos cómo funciona este negocio para poder darle la explicación correcta a la gente y saberle aclarar todas las dudas en caso tal que ellos lo sepan.
And if they start asking any question, you say, you know, please write your question and you ask them because they're the ones opening the market. So I want you to listen to them and then ask your questions to them.
La idea es escuchar, darle la explicación y después escucharlos a ellos, qué preguntas tienen para poderse las aclarar y que ellos se vayan sin dudas, pero realmente interesados en nosotros.
I think if you can invite business people, they don't all join, but they often know who are the good ones in your area that will be effective to open market. So then we can go to the next Zoom, next Zoom, next Zoom like this. That is the key.
La clave es usted invitar a gente que le guste los negocios, porque esto es un negocio. Si usted invita a gente que pues, solo quiere comprar algo, es bien, pero la idea es conseguir personas de negocio que quieran realmente crecer y crecer en esto, que conozcan mucha gente. Y pues darles a ellos toda la explicación correspondiente de los productos.
Okay. So, if you can just set up the Zoom, and Tony, if you need some help, I can do the presentation in Spanish with one of my interpreters. Yeah, because we can use my site, which has automatic simultaneous interpretation.
Okay, so I think Alan is very busy, people waiting for him around. That's on what we need to learn from him today. So we're going to focus on maximizing the volume, but to the end of the month, we're going to focus on the idea, you know, to explain it to the customer, whoever you guys done the demonstration for them. And we're going to focus on how to invite business people to join the Zoom with Alan Agao. And we go from there on.
I'm doing a presentation on online at 9 o'clock Colombian time on Thursday, 7 o'clock my time. Yeah, night. It's in simultaneous translation to Spanish. Yeah.
No problem. It's perfect. We will be there at 9 p.m. on Tuesday.
Yeah, and Thursday. So in 2 days, okay? 2 days.
Yes, yes.
Okay. Beautiful.
Okay, super. I'm glad to meet you. There is another couple I want you to meet in Cali as well. So I will make arrangement with you because they have a daughter. The daughter just made the success trip.
Wow.
Yeah. And the daughter is pretty young. I think 22, 25 years old, maybe.
Okay.
Very young. How old are you?
32.
32. Yeah. Let's make you millionaire before 35.
Okay.
I hope so.
Okay, not Colombian millionaire, American millionaire, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, Alan. Yeah.
Okay, super.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for everything. Yeah,
thank you for
your time. Have a
good day. Okay, thank you.
See you guys. Bye-bye.
Okay. Yep, bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.